Well, just into our newsroom, we are learning that a second Texas healthcare worker has tested positive for Ebola. Texas Health Presbyterian Hospital says the worker provided care for Ebola patient Thomas Eric Duncan. And according to the hospital, the healthcare worker reported a fever yesterday and was immediately isolated at the Dallas hospital. You can follow the latest developments here on Channel 2 or at KJRH.com.